How do you feel about a law stating that tickets, speeding, driving under influence, etc., should be a percentage of the perpetrator's annual wage, instead of fixed rates? DUI is not just a ticket though. It is in Wisconsin. It's a way of life. Money shouldn't be part of the punishment at all. Punish in some other ways, like community service or something. This is actually a really good idea. I'd rather pay $100 than take a day off work, school. This way I'm less likely to speed. A score system, subtracting points until you lose your license, make wonders. I would prefer mandatory community service hours that actually benefit the community and that nobody can buy their way out of. I would say on average a poor person would be hurt much more by needing to take time off work for community service than a rich person. You say that until you get popped for going 10 miles per hour over the speed limit and have to do mandatory community service, that's insane to me. Wait, what about rich people who no longer earn income? The Constitution needs us. Come on, don't be a douche. You know what we meant, amendment to cover stuff like this. Death penalty, obviously. So people with no wage get a free pass on speeding and drunk driving? Nice. Only side work cash jobs for me here on out. Party time. Of course there should be a minimum rate. I actually agree with this. A $200 fine can be devastating for someone living in poverty. Revoking that person's license can mean that they can no longer work. On the other hand, $200 is nothing to a rich person. It's like the change you find in your sofa. Are there states where you can just keep getting speeding tickets without further consequences? Yeah, but there's real pieces of shit out there on the road. Driving without insurance, even broke fucks need to pay up. Oh hey, it's another one of those karma grab feel-good majority catering threads, and as usual with those, OP's idea falls apart when confronted with reality. Rich people have chauffeurs. Unpopular opinion warning, and I am prepared for the downvotes. But I just want to say I think perspiring in an oxygen-rich environment is great and vital for our survival. Not only have the mods not removed it, one of them has top comment. The majority here seems to think that it's okay to spend someone else's money. Shame on you. Drive 5 miles per hour over the limit and a millionaire should pay $10,000. Bullcrap. If the majority of the website is people in debt, it's obviously going to be an echo chamber. What's bullshit is breaking the law and people being asked the equivalent to whatever change they have in their pocket at the time. If every time I broke the law, I had to pay a few cents, it wouldn't exactly be much of a punishment. I could afford to do it 100 times a day every day, that is what non-proportional fining is. Why wouldn't someone who makes millions a year just speed and park wherever if they're paying pocket change when they're caught?
Subscribe for more hot Reddit takes in your inbox.